Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Christy Akabike, and today we are going to make Nigerian mince pie with a cheese. So please stay tuned. Thank you. No. Did I forget something? Yes. Please do subscribe, like, share, and click the notification bell so as to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you.
Yeah, guys, for the mince pie filling, we need the following. Thank you. Now, for the fillings to be moist and creamy, you add the mixture of flour and water into it. To make the meat pie dough, we need the following. The cinnamon and the nutmeg is optional, but that is the twist we need. Before mixing the dough, I wash my hands so my hands are clean. I'm mixing all the dry ingredients together. My butter and flour mix should look like breadcrumbs before adding the liquid ingredients. Thank you. These particles you see are particles of cinnamon and nutmeg. This just egg to rub on the meat pie to give it a nice golden color. My oven has been preheating for 15 minutes now.